this. So I was going to bribe the judges a little bit, but I can't do that right now. Oh, they are coming. Okay, so we do have the three group leaders. All right, so we have the three group leaders here. Round of applause for the group leaders. They've done a fantastic job the entire trip. Gratuity is appreciated, so of course I'm going to give it to you. I'm not bribing them at all. It's from the property. We only have 5 minutes, so we have to get started with the show. But again, thank you so much. You guys have done a fantastic job. You guys have been great. Cinerama has been fantastic. To the staff, to the guys, thank you so much. So, Shay Shay. Are you in the back? No roses in the basket? Thank you very much. So, we all learned a lot during this entire trip, right? Yes. So how many dynasties are there in China? How many dynasties? 34. I think that's wrong. How many dynasties have there been in China? Tina, how many dynasties were there in China? 13 dynasties, you're wrong. There's actually 14 dynasties. The newest dynasty, the one that was created last night on deck 6. The background of this dynasty started with a lot of scotch, a lot of wine, and a lot of beer. So a lot of drinking created this new dynasty that started last night about 7 o'clock. We have our own language, which is Chinese, or not Chinese, Chine English. We have Chinglish. We have our own dress, which you might seem a little familiar in your rooms. And we take our inspiration from not only the Canada culture, we take it from the American culture, and we also take it from the British culture. Benny Hill, Monty Python. Everybody know Monty Python?
Yes.
Yes, awesome. Okay. So our new dynasty, the Tina dynasty, is created on those aspects, where we mixed in the Beijing Opera. Who here wants the Beijing Opera? I hear a lot of grumbling. Was everybody awake during the Chinese opera? Sleeping. Late flights. But we took our inspiration from that, and we grew it into this new dynasty that we named after our fearless leader. So with that said, I'm going to, in a minute, bring out our emperor and empress. And remember, they only speak Chinese, Chinglish. So I will be their interpreter.
They're coming behind.
Not the snazzy suit. As they come in, was he all right now?
Yeah.
Everybody clap for the emperor and empress of the Tina Dynasty. I forgot to add that our presentation is about 30 minutes long, so that's a great opportunity. As I said before, they only speak
Chinglish.
So I'll go ahead and hand the mic, and I'll interpret for these two. Please say your name.
Wen Hong.
I wasn't expecting that. In Chinglish, that means big notes. We have not heard that the entire trip. And for the Empress, your name is?
Qi Lao Po Shou.
Qi Lao Po Shou. Po Shou. All right, that means Dragon Lily in Chinglish. So what I'm going to do is have the Emperor and Empress have their seats. Is there anything you want to say? Hung Lo.
Hung Po Shou.
Cheng Hao Shu means, where are my concubines? So if I can't have the concubines come out, I have them do this all night if you do not clap. Not to the Empress. Do you have any music?
Hulo woo!
Hulo woo! Dragon Lily say, where are my generals? Looks like we have a little combat here because we have two generals and there's only one spot left. With a nice watermelon hat that he stole from the buffet earlier today. So on the dessert list, if you don't see it, it's his fault. Well, these two square off. We might be missing some people over here.
Oh, yahoo!
Oh, yahoo!
I don't know what this is.
Exactly. That is Chinglish. There's so many interpretations. That means, where are my soldiers? In all of its 24 hours that we had to put it together. Everybody say goodbye to the Emperor and Empress, Hung Low.